Hey, what's up, Twitter? It's Katia from the Bizarre Trade. This video was not really planned, but I still want to make it because I had a few comments about something specific. So I want to talk about that. A lot of traders are not seeing the whole aspect of trading after trading hours. A lot of traders think that they get to trade, they trade, and then they leave, and that's it, that's over. But this is not the real case. And I want to talk about specifically what traders do on the weekend, because a lot of people think that they can enjoy the weekend, do whatever they want. But there's still work to do in the weekend. As Mike Bilafri stated on my podcast, if you're getting on a weekend and just sleeping the whole weekend and just having fun, you're not a real trader. You really have to work. You really have to do stuff to make sure that you're gonna get in shape for Monday morning, that you're gonna get ready to trade on Monday morning, and that you'll have everything in place. So I wanna talk about two things I do specifically on the weekend. One of them is to review my trade. I review all the trade I've done for the week. Understand what I've done right, what I've done wrong, and try to see how I can improve. Try to make sure that I improve every single week. And this is a big part of trading. This is a big part to always be improving all the time. And then the second thing I do is really to analyze the market. Look at the market. I try to look at the big picture on the weekend. Try to see what the market is doing overall. Not only on that time frame I'm trading, but overall. Where is it likely to go? Because a lot of traders get caught up in getting to trade on Monday morning, trying to trade, and just trading that Monday morning without looking at what's happening outside of that. Now, if you look at the big picture, if you start to look at what's happening on the overall market, and then you get to your time frame, then you're gonna understand better what is the big picture, what is really happening out there, and then you can really understand. So it really helps a lot, like just analyze and look at everything that's happening. Either that's reading the news or looking at higher time frame, as I said. But try to take the weekend. Just you don't need to spend all the weekend trading. You just need to spend a few hours, maybe 1 or 2 hours on the weekend, to really get better for Monday morning. So those are the things you can implement. So I hope this video was valuable. If so, go on YouTube and subscribe. I'm gonna keep putting more content, and I love subscribers. So check this out. Like the video, subscribe, do whatever you want. Email me, and I'll see you soon.